What's up, family? This your girl, Miss Mamai, coming back to y'all with another YouTube video. So I just wanted to pop on and just update y'all on my NCLEX. So I took my NCLEX on Saturday. I got my results on Monday, and my actual license came in today in the mail. So that is so awesome. That's just, oh my God, I'm so excited about that. But anyways, so the next couple of months or so, I will be vlogging my my move. We will be we'll be moving overseas. So this is the first time that I've ever lived overseas, and I want to share with you guys just my process, the things that I've been doing, what I've been doing. And sometimes the videos, I think they upload crazy or whatever, so sorry if they look crazy or if they're not even in order, because, you know, that's just how sometimes YouTube is. But I want to be able to blog just our PCS process, shipping our car, which if you go back to part one of I think our POV in Baltimore. Oh my God, it's 2 o'clock here. So but yeah, I just wanted to update you guys on just like how we move, the things that we do within our move, how do we handle household goods, and just like our vlog from here to overseas. So the next couple of months will be about I guess us moving, us packing up stuff, and just getting things together, all while working and so on like that. Because I have been on interviews, and oh my God, I need a cup of wine for that story. But yeah, so I'm very, very excited to start this journey and to be able to share it with you guys. My hair is so crazy. Share it with you guys, and just enjoy this ride. So if you are a part of a military, a wife or anything, or a girlfriend or whatnot, like and subscribe this video, and we'll go from there. Again, this your girl, Ms. Mamai, and this is my life, the wife life. So yes, sometimes I'm all over the board, but I like to be real in my videos. I like to just let y'all know, like, in the raw, this is exactly what it is. This is how I handle situations and, you know, and stuff like that. So, if you're ready to start this journey with me, subscribe and like this video, and I will catch you guys later. Actually, tomorrow, you guys can watch me. I'm gonna start packing a couple things, and sorry, my video was crazy. I'm starting to pack a couple things, so I'll jump on tomorrow and just to show you guys what I'm packing, and I guess how I go about this whole process. So I will talk to you guys later. Peace, wear your mask and wash your hands. Catch you later.